sports. It's in the game.
And the floodlights are shining down on the players here in the Spanish capital of Madrid. We're at the Bernabeu. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Real Madrid taking on Liverpool.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
Thank you.
starting players for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois, the Belgian, will be in goal. Rafael Varane plays with Sergio Ramos at the back. Luka Modric plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Karim Benzema. And one of the most famous venues in world football, the Estadio Santiago Bernabeu here in central Madrid on the Paseo de la Castellana.
Yeah, I wasn't lucky enough to play here, but I've done a broadcast from pitch side and managed to sneak to the centre spot. That's the best place to get a view of a stadium, and this place is special.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The highly rated Brazilian Alisson begins between the posts. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And leading the attack today is the ultimate pressing machine, Roberto. Firmino. It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage match day one underway. Odriozola. Well, Lee Dixon, there's no getting away from the fact that Real Madrid are Champions League royalty.
Absolutely, Derek. There's certain clubs around the world, Barcelona, Manchester United, teams like that with huge histories, and Real Madrid are right up there. They've won everything.
This is Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. He has time to play it over. Oh, a vital interception. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. A player you simply cannot take your eyes off. Midfield strategist Luka Modric. Lee, what sort of display do you think we'll see from Modric as far as this game's concerned?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Alexander Arnold. Well, he was just a fraction offside then.
That's all he needs to be, a fraction, and it was so close.
This is Varane. Odriozola. The ball with Luka Modric. This could be an interesting avenue. Corner given to Real Madrid. Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. It's one corner after another at the moment. So the corner played into the box. Well, behind for another corner. Now the delivery, attending to his defensive chores. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. Well, great read there to intercept. Modric. And that was a very fine read. It's with Fabinho. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Real Madrid. Madrid have given us away. Now Mo Salah. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Firmino. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Rafael Varane. The ball with Luka Modric. Casemiro. Hazard. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Couldn't keep it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. This is Sergio Ramos. Now Casemiro. Odriozola. Karim Benzema. Nothing wrong with that idea. And it's there for Karim Benzema. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Here's Robertson. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
Oh, my goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Robertson. And here's Wijnaldum. Cutting the ball back. The ball with Luka Modric. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Fabinho now. Henderson. Wijnaldum. It's with Fabinho. Wijnaldum now. They've regained possession. In terms of Luka Modric, he sets high standards for himself. Should he be playing better football than he has been?
Well, it's not been a great first half of
Modric! Tremendous block. Another chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. And firing it into the area. Making sure nothing untoward happened. In position here to protect the ball. Ramos. Modric! Can they take the lead? And Luka Modric has found the back of the net.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So, underway again with Real Madrid in front. Henderson. It's a highly promising Liverpool attack, but goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Half an hour remaining then. A small victory for the defender against Azar. Maneuvering his way forward. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Casemiro. Marcelo. This is Kroos. Given away by Real Madrid. Excellent ball over the top. Promising sequence. He could pick out a teammate. Must score! Well, it makes a pretty picture for those photographers behind the goal, but I'm not sure he was ever going to score with that bicycle kick.
Well, overhead kick looks good. Not really the option, though.
So, 20 minutes to go. Benzema. Vinicius Junior. Now he must favour the cross. That is tackling of the highest order. Casemiro. This is Kroos. Well, a respectable enough effort, but he couldn't extend their lead.
Given too much space, why not take the shot on? Good effort.
Henderson has it. With their noses in front in the second half, what will be the thinking in the camp, Lee Dixon?
Well, with a narrow lead and the clock ticking away, it's so easy for the Real players to lose concentration. Asking the referee how long to go, looking over at the bench. Staying focused is a skill.
Toni Kroos. Benzema. Benzema! Very much run of the mill as saves go.
Well, it must be really great for the Real Madrid players to hear this crowd. They've really helped them in this game so far. Not long to see it out now.
It's with Fabinho. Potentially productive here for Liverpool on the flank. Van Dijk with it. Matip. Henderson. And very deftly cut out. Marcelo. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Casemiro. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And there is the full-time whistle. Real Madrid pick up all 3 points in this, their opening match in the Champions League.
Well, it's everything you want from the start of match one. Good, strong start. That result will give everybody confidence, especially the players. Well done.
Luka Modric tends to bring a calm authority to any game. Your verdict as far as his performance is concerned, Lee?
one. You in?
Amsterdam, zijn jullie de bakker? Oh, even een ogenblik in de aftrap. Maar eerst wil ik dat jullie deze ploegen een luid applaus geven.
Come on.
Holy, holy.